Impact Content gives you a customizable table view of your social metrics alongside third-party analytics data, so you can track and compare organic post performance in detail. To get started, head over to Analytics, then Impact Content. Select the social network type and the account you want to view. Use the calendar to filter the content by timeframe. Pick a preset timeframe or choose your own. In the table view, you'll see your content, the date you posted it, and some default metrics. Customize your table with the metrics you want to see. Then use the filter to compare post performance and see what content is working best so you can make more of it. To adjust your view, sort posts by date or a specific metric. For example, to see which posts has the most impressions, add the metric to your table view. Then select it to sort posts by highest to lowest. Let's dig into the performance of this particular post. Click it to see a detailed panel showing the post's performance across all metrics. From here, search for a specific metric or add additional tags for future filtering. For example, highlighting a post that has reposting potential with the tag Evergreen Content. Let's head back to the table view. Use the filter to find specific posts, or create your own filter for a more nuanced search. This lets you sort your content quickly by things like text, links, tags, and campaigns. To create a filter, you'll need to use Boolean search terms. Let's look at an example. Say you want to make sure a series of posts are tagged correctly, so you can accurately report on a campaign. In the first field, select Tag, Contains, and then the tag you want to track. Let's hit OR. Then, in the second field, select Text, Contains, and enter a word that identifies the content you're looking for. The word must be found in the text of the post for it to surface. Hit Apply. Your table will populate with posts that have the tag or contain the content identifying word. From here, you can easily add missing tags to save time when it comes to reporting. If you've created a filter you'll need again, save it for future use.